You guys decided who goes first?
We're about to.
Alright. Perfect.
I roll.
Sure.
Draw 7.
And if you decide you want to keep it, you have to make that. I forgot why I was missing 2.
Yeah.
I found out why I was missing 2.
My hands are not working.
They ran another deck?
No, I'm just missing 2.
Well, yeah,
she did. I just bumped this. Alright, so I have to.
Yeah,
that is for sure.
That is awesome.
It is.
Thank you.
You too. Are you going to be able to make it on my list?
Yeah.
I'm lucky I get the same day off
every day. I do think so. How do you think?
Oh, that's what that is. I thought that was just like a neat little design or something. Knowing what to do and actually doing it. For what it's worth, I am mulliganing myself. I am not, I promise. Alright, well, I guess I have to keep this, so put this on the
bottom one.
Yeah, I just that push last that.
That's right, yeah. Oh, you did?
Combat for Castro.
Bar advantage.
Nice. Hey, let's go. Boros heroic. Alright.
Yeah, that's good. No! I'm gonna do all my triggers.
Plus one for each enchantment I control, and have
Excuse me. And pass the turn.
No. One green.
This is my VFX.
Yeah. Probably the greatest creature in the game.
TJ is the king of Justin. I'm Justin. They don't have infected in this format, so I play the next best thing.
I'm going to tap two for sign of blood targeting Neo. Unless you have response.
No.
Draw two.
I don't want to take two.
Alright, so
two bit and two turn this and copy this.
Alright,
so I have one blue.
Alright.
Two hidden strings. Untap.
Wait, do you put it on this one or this one?
Green, scribe one, then scribe one. Green to impulse.
So we'll
go to the top three, pick a land or creature.
The good news is you get to do it again. Because this one scries one, and this one scries one.
You touch me, I touch you with my sword.
Giggity.
I think we'll see that again soon enough.
22.
Three white, cast it.
Senior edit.
Pick her up.
And I'll pass turn.
Basically,
he can spit on it and kill it. Like, really.
You don't do that because he's going to tap three for Drana. Tap two for Hera Falcon Wrath.
I will discard a card to flipper. On each creature, you can destroy one attack of an eye.
Uh-oh.
3-2 with fly.
I hear trouble.
7.
One here.
What's going on out there?
Alright.
So we just take the one off the trigger?
Yeah, so I'll take one. This die is off the trigger.
Which one is God's Will on the target?
Yep. Yeah, that's what I'm and doing. I forgot the trigger from him where they got counters. Did they smoke the counters?
No. So you gotta do it on the trigger.
Right. Targeting the Arcanist or the leader?
Then we will pass.
Can I do the whole
thing?
Okay.
Well, wait a minute. You put
the whole team. If you target the...
Let's target him.
Okay.
And then I'll say green, which I can't add to the blood.
Yeah. Oh, we'll try it. We'll try it. Fair enough.
Oh, sorry.
That's pretty good.
Locate the camper of endless water. It'll let me know if it's within.
Well, I'm not blocking that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. At 8.
Thermaturgy.
Oh, man, here you go.
All right.
I think all of you heard that.
So basically, the whole building is shaped.
He's here.
Still my
not to locate a friend.
Hey, Ray.
Why is it located?
Would it be sacrilegious to turn down the stability? Yeah, that's kind of.
Here's the one blue cartoon
of Solitaire. Trigger, I'll get to draw a card. Trigger here.
There's right out here.
There's a 1/1. It's a 1/1 with
issues.
Yeah.
6/6. Whenever it deals combat, you can draw a card.
Whatever alignment.
I can't leave him one way out for not him.
I can see how I can teleport out.
Too bad you rolled a 1.
Ooh, I got this, guys.
By the way, this is a. So, ethereal armor can use all of these. So, this is a 5/5.
It's moved to combat.
So, altogether, this is a 5/5 with first strike. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4,
5.
That one's pretty good.
Heal staff.
It's not doing much at all.
And then, five in the air card.
That's a small bad bomb right there.
Thank you. Yep, and if you get your hands on the Defiant Strike, this one plus all the
one.
They're just in there somewhere.
Yeah, I guess
this one.
This guy can stop. This is your attack. You can just block this guy and kill me on the same back. So
there's 4. Let's see. You blocked him. He's dead. Did you block any of these guys?
Yes, I blocked this one.
We take those.
He did take those. They bounce.
You're
not
allowed
to run
back
anymore.
Plus 3 plus 1. Yeah, that doesn't actually make its power.
I'm just going to put this here as an indicator.
Good thought that was
don't forget.
I'm going to swing an 8 at you. And it has first strike, trample. No, just first strike. So double strike. Yeah. 3, 8, 6, 10, 10. Yeah, that's the
5
points
in the air.
Good news is, I'm not too large. At your face.
Fuck my girl.
Together. We're back together.
And we will. This goes away.
I got bad news for you. I'm going to equip Seems pretty good. Would you like to go first for this next one?
So, you went through
a line?
Yeah. Okay.
Fair enough.
I know what it is.
Like 5-4 and 3 saw the 12
pass. Yeah, yeah. Pretty very scary.
Yeah. I took out.
Eight pieces of ramp, and I've got it.
finding it.
Yeah. Like, if I top deck the game to drop it, I buy myself at least another turn.
But yeah, it's still killing
it. I get like at least another turn, one drop, and then I have to top deck something else to stop that.
I was going to choose zombies, so like, your pressure there, but more damage was it, like, pushing you fast enough.
I'll keep it.
Yeah, kick again.
Oh, yeah.
Do you win?
Yeah. 2-1. I won game one, like, super quick.
No. I'm all getting real bad.
I had to go to game
two. Game two, it was super close. Like, he had to kill me in game two.
Oh, wow.
Right then, or he died. Game three, he had to kill me. Right then, or he died. I knew it was.
Take eye shot number three, targeting moves.
Like, really the last hope. Like, get two zombies, and get four zombies, and get eight zombies. Like, I nearly won through that.
Move to combat.
I did beat Eagle.
Pass
for you. Was
Lily open?
I come, I was within a third of killing you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Like, I thought that the laser beam.
I don't know where my
thing went. He has a trophy for it. But I thought that the laser beam went everywhere. I had 10 games to play that. And for game two, like, he goes the rest of the turn before I cast Hour Promise. Like, if I don't cast, if I cast Hour Promise right now and go get Mazes in, he has to have a turn for the under
effect.
And that was on turn five. I would have turned five in. Because I had
permanent.
Now I see the blue
The other two are open seats.
Wait.
Yeah.
Oh,
it was
super playing. It was really fun.
I chess.
And you know what's special?
They will slam out
both times in the second turn. And I almost
take our set. Let's see which one of us can get out of our mistake first.
So I'm going to make three blue.
Mm-hmm.
We'll use two of that to turn this into a copy of Lotus Field.
Alright. I'm gonna guess.
I'm going to untap my Lotus Field.
You're probably not me if this keeps going.
What did you make? I'm
gonna have to discard. Mm-hmm. Faster.
I have one layer. So if this would dump all my damage, I get to cast a retreat.
Alright.
I can tap these two.
I guess we're both to step mercy. Pay
five.
You need white mana, right?
Four
right.
Pages.
The bad news is I found mine first.
Untap all certain lands and discard.
Not yet. We'll get there. Not yet.
Two drop. He's a two drop AD.
I'm gonna play Srum and then pass turn.
Shrimp. I hear bad things.
Yeah.
I like it.
So he's stuck on one color mana. In a two-cup. Oh, wait. He swung. Oh. I'm going to let this through.
Yeah.
I'm not
going to
fall for that.
Block the shrimp. Yep, I'm killing
it. Seven.
It's like, it's just like, block. Jump, I can't kill you.
So we're going to go ethereal armor. Trigger.
That was super close.
Cartouche of Solidarity, Trigger, and also is that Sun Petal Grove?
Like he had to kill me the turn he killed me in game 2, or I killed him with the face of him.
Helm of the Gods?
He had to kill me that turn, or I killed him with the face of him.
So price check right now is 1-2, and this is
plus 1,
so 1-2.
You can't respond to me picking up.
Sorry. Alright. I'm pretty sure if you find white mana though, I'm
make 3 white, use my 3
dice. No, no, every deck you want to play, that's it.
Ponderous.
I'm not ending anything.
Not yet.
I'm just casting.
Alright.
Yeah, oh, but no. I need
response.
Okay, so you can't do that. It's not in the field. Your response is going to be casting.
Alright.
So that's good?
Was it $100?
Yeah. Now I'm going to tick up, and now you can target it.
Alright.
I get 3 it's exiled.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, they're going to reprint it, I think.
Cartouche of Strength.
We go to,
sorry about that. And it fights target creature.
Describe one.
And then I'll draw a card from the swamp.
We'll see.
And then I'll swing at you for 7.
72 for the modern legend.
And then pass turn.
77 for the legend. They gain damage by traveling this way.
Yes.
That's like their whole gimmick.
It's more
they run. You can shoot.
What? Lily on the Lily on the
Bale. It's defiant. Don't
give it too far away.
She's the best planeswalker in. Well, she's the second best planeswalker in.
I guess I'll play this again.
Lamp turn
and
trigger.
Yeah. Oh my god, deflecting pole. You had double deflecting pole. If you had one more mana,
we'll go ahead and
use the last one.
Yeah. Okay. If you had one, if you had white mana, this would that would have killed me. Double deflecting pole.
Yeah. When you threw that, then yeah.
You should have all fought.
Oh, I'm sorry, dude.
2 cards, 1. That's funny.
You're right.
Now you don't want to take
that for Riot. Say, oh. And you did.
Just eat, play.
Yeah, your deck hates you. I think that's the story here.
I was trying to hit them up.
Pass turn.
I was trying to battle my chances. It didn't work. What did I put in there?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I put these guys in there for you.
Nice. That makes sense. I brought in 3 Gift of Wars and love. +1/+1 flying life and a single copy of Definitely Science.
Well, those are both
6 again.
Right. 5.
Draw 3.
It's
like I said, it's good.
As good as this card is, sometimes I actually check it out.
I like the card draw.
Yeah, it's really
because on this one, card draw would have been good for me.
Best of luck to you going forward.
One of the
air.
Discard 2.
There's a hazard in my
hand. When you only have 16 lands, I don't know.
Discard 2.
Those are the only 2 that were left in my deck.
I missed them in
10. And you found
exactly the
no, I got a lot more maps than them. Yeah. Like I said,
we all know the case.
Yeah.
And I just put it together tonight, so I didn't have time to do my lands.
No.
Yeah, so I actually set up for the other ones.
Okay.
No.
Yeah, not exactly for me.
I saw what
Do you mind me? What's your name again? I can remember that. There's only 15 Chris's in here right now. There's like
3 drops.
I think it's actually just 2. It's
on my sideboard, it's still in there.
Oh,
I hate it that time of sleep.
And if I cast my fry on that,
it was going out late when I was sleeping.
Would you like some help,
buddy?
I ain't gonna change it because
I'm gonna move this way because I'm gonna
Yeah, like I said, I got the sideboard.
Man,
this is the deck I had.
Left turn.
Okay. Okay. Snap.
Yeah. Okay. So a very different deck.
However, Oppo J.
them combat and swing too.
Yeah, she's maybe a little
resistant. Too much mana for this deck. You're getting too hazardous.
Yeah,
I have a pick. It makes your
board play different.
Yeah,
you can play it when you win the game. You can make three whites. Set up this way. You can play the blue. 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 You can play
the blue. You can play the blue. You can play the blue.
Yeah, I don't think my deck can beat Feather. Like, unless I have a lot of lifelink on the line, I don't think I can beat Feather.
It's a fairy hero
Domineer. White and blue.
I'm gonna untap two lands that have enchantments on them. Oh, first. Look, 8 mana. Cast Axis. Exile Permanent.
Here we go.
That's how I boarded. I just brought in four drops that you have to get where you lose. Like all five of these.
Temple of four.
Four
Air Falcon Wrath. Six fairy up.
There's no white man. That's an extra drink.
So let's say you shuffle your library, but you have a bag on
three damage to each creature.
Yep.
Yeah, because like no more than two. These are in my sideboard, but I thought about putting them in the main.
Hey,
they're fighting
over there.
Because I don't know resetting it with baby Teferi, it just takes off the top. How many castle bands? Render Silence is a card I thought about, but it's just a
skill.
Depends on the hidden. Also, I like playing one for
Silence. You can pick off this field, this too.
He's the best walker.
And like, both the gears are triggers, or like, it's just all kinds of shit that I'll just like, if it resolved and they try to like, use a bunch of resources to activate
it, I'm going to like, one of the running for number one.
Yep.
Or like if they activate Elixir and you pop your opponent's Elixir in the mirror, then they just don't get their cards back and their Elixir's gone forever.
Draw.
Very good.
Hold on, wait!
This is Narcissus.
Can my dragon give me a potion?
I'm playing two of these.
We have a pond.
One fast out, but I am playing two D-Spear, which I think the two Blessed Alliance you're playing, there's so many D-Spear slots, and then I have two Blessed Alliance.
I see that.
card notes.
That's dirty.
You know, I card the one you the first game because you were at three and I said that and then you were like,
well, the only creature among us right now.
Okay, well,
there's that. 10?
What's your magic fee?
Right now I'm
playing
16.
No, I didn't know your magic.
I hate to
I'm playing a full split with
yeah, so that's
200. Yeah, because I have one
broken
in the
middle.
And
I also need to for one.
The other guy.
You
forgot my name?
Yeah. Very good.
So by the time you
found.
Is that from Adventure?
Yes.
Then you cannot cast that for free.
Why not?
Because the omission says from your head.
Then I do not have one of these.
Deal with me. There you go.
You got
tap to sign of blood, target me.
This is just in my dream.
Oh, this is
you have to make
this card has one
it's
the first thing I brought.
Faster.
End of your turn. Flashy syntax.
Like a million permissions so you can bounce off the pieces.
Alright.
Like, if you just bounce combo, you can tell them to make some proof cards. I would tell them to call them because you've got like 10 lands of land.
I find this deck is a little bit, I'm not shuffling good enough. I think they're all sticking together in one spot. So for 3 turns in a row, I draw another land.
I got
it
2 up.
I'm going to get 60.
Thanks for seeing me.